notes, E, A, D, and G. So you tune them up, you can use your dad's snark and you clip it on right there, okay? Right now it's in tune. It takes a little bit of time for tuners to feel the vibration of a bass guitar. So just be patient, especially on that big E string. But right now, okay, there we go. Good, and there we go. Good. So, E, A, D, and G, and you should be okay.